They'd have had it from him faster than blinking. How often had they complained how much Harry cost them to keep? And all the time Harry had been a small fortune in belonging to him. Running deep under London, buried deep under London. Hagrid helped Harry pile some of it into a bag. The gold ones are galleons, he said. 17 silver sickles to a galleon, and 17 canuts to a sickle. It's easy enough. Right.